forearm guarding block. This block utilizes both hands. Your first hand acts just like an outer forearm block, blocking attacks from the outside, while your second hand is chambered at your chest, acting as a shield or a striking tool.